Yeah, and that's what happened in the previous part. Anyway, welcome back. We continue what we are doing. Jedi Council, was it? Report to the Jedi Council, yeah. Keep forgetting it's up there.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council?
Here I am.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim? Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Utapau now. Let's plan our search. Man, the Coruscant is just one... Whoa, the whole planet is one big city? You serious? How long were they building this shit? Drive safely. Hiya! Utapau. I'm gonna go to Naboo. So beautiful there. Utapau space? I guess Pau City. Hey, there are some bricks. Let's go there first. We need them for the upgrades. Do not follow the light. So we gotta go there. So before that, is that a comet? Come to Papa. No, it's not a comet.
Hey,
shit.
The ship is mine now, you hear? Besides, you couldn't even catch me if you wanted to. This is easy. There's no way you'll catch me.
Who's that? A bounty hunter. Okay, 1 out of 10. This is what I was looking for. Alrighty, we can go. So I guess that was 1 out of 10 we need to kill and destroy the ship. 10 bounty hunters scattered across the galaxy.
How civilized. Let's introduce ourselves and tell them of our mission.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts. I count Dooku. I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
So one life down.
I don't think so.
Where are we going? Well, he's a job.
Looks like he has backup.
Copy that.
Now what?
Huh?
There has to be a way to get this back down here.
You are a bold one.
You're Dooku's glorified errand boy.
Very good.
Droids! Get this Jedi fool!
Roger, roger. Prepare for the destroy.
We mustn't lose sight of General Grievous.
Push, baby, push. Oopsie. Is that it? Come on, General Kenobi, hurry up. What now? What? Ah! One more, eh?
Draw Grievous out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out to that communications tower.
What is that for? Aha. It called the lift. What is this for? Ah, okay. Some special character. Stop hiding. Okay, another brick, one more. I don't know if we can get it, but...
Tower and send a signal. We need additional fire.
All units come in. We need an LA-18 to provide supporting fire. ASAP.
He means you, Cody.
Let me see. Take him down. Oh yes, it can.
So uncivilized.
Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
Execute Order 66.
See me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me. Let me help you. Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything. Even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. The power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
So uncivilized. Ah, only two bricks. Aww. Not a single one. Yeah, unfortunately, if you play these games and you want to go for Platinum, you need all the characters, which means if you want to collect everything, you have to do the second playthrough.
Chancellor Palpatine? How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted. But if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long, that takes great strength. We must find him.
Well, okay, let me just have a look at the upgrades. Here we are. Nice. I have what, 24? We can do some. So obviously, I want this one. This one. Collectible detector, current level, next level, so you can upgrade it again. Obviously, more expensive. So I did that. The stats as well, upgrade again. But we need to finish it first. So, this one is only 10. Nice. Okay, increase the attack with a lightsaber, nice. Oh, I'm missing one, are you kidding me? Okay, so I do the upgrades. What? And this one is 25, damn. Sprint more quickly by exploring open. Increasing speed. I wonder how many times you can. Aha! It's over there. 3 times. And I guess there is a trophy for that. I bet there is a trophy if you upgrade everything and then fully upgrade. All these are 3. Three, yeah, I'm sure of it. Okay, let's go. Confront Chancellor Palpatine at the Senate building.
Cross Planet Transit Service. We'll get you where you need to be, Force legally.
Stay alert.
Ah, masters, to what do I owe the pleasure? Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
Anakin, the Jedi are taking over!
I am going to end this, once and for all.
No. No, no!
I have the power to save the one you love! I need him! What have I done?
Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Henceforth, you shall be known as Darth Vader.
A great shift in the Force have I felt. Tarful, continue to Kashyyyk. We must. Worry, you must not. Your people on Kashyyyk, we will help.
No, not that. This one.
Yeehaw! No way you'll catch me!
So now there is another bounty, Hannah.
This is the best you got!
Okay, where are you, bastard? Is that him? Yeah. Battle, that's Kashyyyk. Oh boy. He hit me.
Oh no, it's gone.
Yeah, two.
All my hard stolen possessions and the ship. That'll teach me to steal and get caught.
Stop us. These droids will not.
We're gonna land, we're gonna look around, and there we're gonna finish the video. Kashyyyk was what? Forests? Swamps? Jungles? Mountains? It's nice.
This battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
Alrighty. Guys, thank you very much. And battle of Kashyyyk in the next part.